One of the gifts I got at Central Regional Conference was this 100% cotton black t-shirt from the Central Regional store, or Central Region store. Little gold, a little green ivy with some pearl dots. Unapologetically Central. And again, this came from the Central Regional store. Our next item from Central Regional Conference, our vendor's haul, is also another black 100% cotton t-shirt from Define Me Greek. And this just says I'm that pretty girl, and she had some really spectacular t-shirts. So spectacular, they made me come out of my no more buying, AKA t-shirt mode. So that's really pretty. It has been worn several times since my regional conference. Our next item from Central Regional Conference. Our next item from the conference is this beautiful pink scarf wrap, actually shawl, this beautiful pink shawl. I wear it as a wrap. It is probably, I don't know how many, maybe it's 6 feet long. Not really sure how long it is. It might be 6 feet long, but it's beautiful. I do not remember the vendor, but she had lots of beautiful scarves and wraps, and I will find that and put it in the description below. I also got a wireless speaker, version 5.0, from and pods, a little fun. I don't know the company name, but I got that as a gift from attending the EAF Breakfast, the Educational Advancement Foundation, of AKA, which is its scholarship fundraising affiliates. Haven't used it yet, don't quite know how to use it, but I'll find out shortly. But yeah, that was a cute gift. I'll try it tonight. I also bought before the convention, before the conference, I ordered one of these pearl collars from Amazon. It didn't come in time, so I had to order another one, which did get to me in time. Actually, no, I ordered one, which I'm not really sure how it worked. But I think I went there with one that I purchased through Amazon, which was the second one I purchased through Amazon. I got the first one I purchased through Amazon quite a few days after that. But then I also went to the conference, and from the same vendor that I got the Pretty Me t-shirt, I'm That Pretty Girl, Define Me Greek, I got another set of pearls, and these might have been the ones I got from her. Hers might have been 4 strands, whereas the other one that I got from Amazon might have been 4. I don't remember, but here it is. This is a very beautiful scarf. No, actually, it's a kimono. It's a kimono that a kimono silk scarf that I got from artist designer Chris Brown. That Chris Brown from Atlanta. The other Chris Brown from Atlanta, which is very pretty. He does the watercolor prints in a ton of colors, tons of designs. That's very pretty. Again, I have worn this several times. I've really gotten my money's worth from this. So again, this is my very limited stash of items that I got from Central Regional Conference in Milwaukee in early April. I can't believe I'm saying that, early April. And this stash would be a very green jacket, Central Regional Conference blazer trimmed in pink. I will get a picture of that and inset that in this video, and maybe even do a small video of that. But this, again, was from Central Regional Conference. Thank you, pearls, for watching. You're the pretty girls, the pretty people. You're unapologetically beautiful.